Cordova had supplies hidden all over Pagano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
Kashyyyk, home of the Wookiees. You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Well, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still kind of entertaining. Sit down, kid. It's time to land. Just let me know when you want to go.
Let's talk later, Cal.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan.
Choysik and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful.
Mari said you were overrun. I didn't realize it would be this bad.
It's always this bad with the Empire. But there's still a chance for your quest.
I'll find a way to help you.
You've done more than your share. Thank you, Cal. It's good to see you're safe.
Sorry I couldn't be here sooner, but I haven't given up on Kashyyyk.
It's dangerous here. Saul's already gone. The casualties are just too high.
No. If you leave, the Wookiees lose support.
Not all. Mari is staying behind with Choysik and Tarful. Some of our troops went with them.
And you?
My child already lost one parent. I can't stay. But myself and the others will find a new way to serve the cause.
Be safe, Mirianna.
did I? Not let him escape! After him, quick! Can't escape the breeze! Solid contact! He's dodgy! Make him pay! Oh, he got me! Let's bang out! I've got to enjoy this! You won't survive! Feeling hurt?
I think it's sealed. That's a brawler droid processing unit. You thinking what I'm thinking? Glad you're here, BD.
Am I even close to hitting it? After him! Get up here! Hurry! Finish him! We can't stop him! You aren't so tough.
Don't fall behind.
Dodge all you want. I'll keep trying.
You got this, BD. Yep, there you go. There was something in there.
Cal, do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, so we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Want to look inside? What you got there?
Thank you.
intruder up there. We'll take you down. Fire! I hear you. Stormtrooper down. Solid contact. Gotta reload.
Head down. Taking the shot.
Understood. All right, again. Take him down. Shoot the target. Out, or you'll be next. Smash him.
Can't get through.
Keep dodging. I'm not giving up. Spot on.
Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the... Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out in the escape.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
Get in there!
to the Shadowlands!
Smells. What is that?
Anyone there?
This whole forest is alive.
Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarkin.
Hope these don't freak Grease out. Something about this place. It's sacred to them.
They can't breach our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! Recovery!
Seen a place like this before? Me neither. This. What you got there? Head out.
Yeah.
Thanks, BD. Trees. I feel the forest all around this place. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. What happened between you and Saw?
We had a difference of opinion. He thinks the war is lost here.
And you?
I won't leave the Wookiees to suffer alone.
What if Saw's right? What if Kashyyyk can't be won?
The Empire's built on fear and indifference. By banding together, we challenge its very existence. This war is far from over, but it's worth everything to fight it, even if we don't know the outcome.
How'd you become a guerrilla fighter?
I used to be a topographer. Traveled to rural planets, mapping their natural formations.
Sounds exciting.
It was my dream job. Then the Republic became the Empire. The poor became indentured servants. I couldn't sit back and watch it happen, so I joined the cause.
I wish more people felt that way.
Stay alive out there.
A Wookiee took shelter here, mourning the loss of an elder.
Forever.
They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can he carry more? Thanks, BD-1. Come on, BD. Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you. Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
Threat.
Eyes
here. upon the Inquisitor. I will have you, Jedi! Just you and me. Try harder! Finally! Are you ready, Jedi? Show me your skill! Is dodging all you're good at?
Oh, nice. Very nice.
Playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Hang on!
They're searching for us. I should call. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Let her find out on her own.
Something in there.